decent drop. I think I'm on the pad. Wow, completely impromptu flying. We're talking, park the car. I can't fly up here. I could, but I don't have my my sessions that is on my TBS, you know, a TBS transmitter based drone that I could go to the top of this like all day. I don't like to do that with Spectrum, although I know this could clear it. It's dead. I have to get new mounts because there you can't replace the battery in a sessions, and someone was really generous and gave me this 8 that I'm using, so I gotta put it on the stingy. Still another month of okay flying. I haven't been flying because I've been too busy worshiping the stupid Subi, but it's having a good time doing it. And wow, the reflections over water, that is nice. I've never done that from a, you know, photographic standpoint. I caught a tiny bit of, you could see it. Yeah, it's always nice. I mean, not a rad flight, but if you're not out here in the hills and you want to see nice things, then this should probably do. That's the trusty old VORTEX with the old DX8.